A former Dallas Cowboy has been found dead in California after a climbing incident. 31-year-old Gavin Escobar reportedly fell from a Southern California mountain on Thursday. He was with another climber, Chelsea Welsh, who also died. Escobar was a tight end for the Dallas Cowboys back in 2013 before he played his last season with the Baltimore Ravens in 2017.